A 9-year-old boy has died and 5 other people are injured after a car crashed into a tree on the Hume Freeway at Northwood in northern Victoria. A 12-year-old and a 15-year-old were airlifted to the Royal Children's Hospital in a critical condition. The male driver was airlifted to Melbourne in a serious condition. A woman and another child aged 13 are stable.